I think I just touched on it. Basically, what we're all running on, one of the pillars is just reintegrating, WCSD, one culture, and also with the greater student body. As a first year, I thought that WCSD was a lot more involved in the greater student body. Whether or not that meant turnout and events and being around all the time, but I just felt a lot of people talked about WCSD, they knew about WCSD. And so the whole idea behind, one more was just having that aspect of the student, the one college student body and WCSD being together, just bridging that gap, essentially.